You guys, regardless of Zoya, back with another Jedi Fallen Order video. Last we left off, well, if you guys don't want to do to check out the last video, but anyways, enough of me chit-chatting in. So I apologize for that, but anyways, enough of me chit-chatting in. I'm gonna go to a meditation point alright, I forgot about that. Holy. I got pretty good at this. Let's roll. Nah. Who's next? Oops.
Right here, BD.
Bah. There we go. Now we can see what's in there.
What's that, BD?
New lightsaber material. Nice.
Let's look.
Ah, I already thought I got this. Yep, I'm back here. I also gotta get a meditation point. I love the color green. It really is good. Now, if I remember correctly, there should be something here. Wait. Let's go. Everyone. Oh no. Wanda. Okay, now I know where to go. Bingo. Wait, hold on. What was that back there? Over there.
EBD, take a look.
What's in there?
There's something in there.
My darling. Sorry guys, I'm just really, really tired and everything because I had the doctor's appointment today anyways. What's going on? What can you do with the 3D one?
Thanks for the help.
I better be going the right way here. I went the wrong way, didn't I? A boss. Damn it. You need to upgrade something. Yeah, I still have the skill point. Now then. Hey, Farron. Maximum force is perfect. Perfect. I need once to skip more skill point in. And I'll be able to complete the full tree. Yo. No. No. Hold on a second. Let me go defeat this guy first. Over here! If this place is a dead end, I'm gonna go search over there.
Let's move, BD.
Are you serious? This is gonna be harder than I thought it would be. I got an idea though. May work. Let's do this again. Oh no no no! How is this even possible? How come I managed to defeat that less than a second without losing any health when I can't do it now? What is going on here? That does it. Time to get serious here. Very serious. Let's get this over and done with. And this time, I'm gonna go and,
Yeah.
I just need to wait. This is what. No, you know what? I had enough. I'm not gonna do that. Actually, no, wait. I got an idea. I have a better idea. This time, one more 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 time. Are you serious? Ah! Not for this.
BD, I need help.
Oh, I couldn't hear it. Are you serious? Hey. God damn it! How hard is it to defeat this god? Okay, okay. Went good.
We had to go. Wait. They're gonna be check us on us. They're gonna tell us the results in a month.
Sorry about that.
What it was about?
Huh?
Did you know what it was about?
Autism. It's not funny.
Oh, come on!
Help, please! Just in here, BD. I owe you one.
God damn it! How many times is that now? No, hold on a second.
Let's head out.
God damn it! How can I get them? Just... No. Oh. The sooner I get this dealt with. No! I have an idea. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Do you ever forgive? I gave my. I should never have given my heart to you. Sorry. My. What is it?
Need some help.
Alright. And I just wasted all my stones. Brilliant.
Thank you.
shut up! Fuck off. Every single time. The sooner I get this done, the sooner the better. Why am I even wasting my time on this boss? You know what? I'm out. I guess I need to defeat him in order to get through that thing. Because otherwise he would just follow me. I need to figure out how to defeat that boss. I mean, there's gonna be so many power bosses later on in this game. And I'm such as that second sister, and obviously it's not gonna be the last time I'm gonna see her. So, might as well get this done. You know what? That does it. No one switches the Jedi Master of all the way, but this time. I will never let anyone else do this to me, ever. Enough of this. Oh my god, this is genius. Now I know what to do. It makes sense, hopefully. I can avoid most of the damage there. It could work. Oh my god! Damn. That's it. Come on!
Kristen!
How? I blocked that! I need to be careful here, very careful.
Oh, come on!
Help, BD!
Any more?
This is a war. Ah, yeah.
I do. How? You want? I fucking give up. I go with this boss. Next time when I'm stronger, I'll go kill them. Sorry! I give up. I fully give up. Just get my skills and everything back, and then go. I don't think I need to defeat that boss. That's just the only way. I need to get more stronger than before.
BD, I need help.
How do I keep dying in this game? How? You know what? Just forget about all the bosses. Just continue on to the mission. I'll come back to them when I get more stronger. Let's get this over and done with. Why do I keep dying to this big creature when I already defeated him more than once? This is insane. This time, I'm ending this once and for all. There. Ah, oh, one skill point, nice. Wow. Oh my god.
Could use a little help, baby.
Wait, I don't get it. How do I get up there? What am I doing here? I don't think this is the right way. Right. God damn it. Now I know where to go. Just take down that, just get all my skill points back and then get back to where I was. Simple as that. That's insane. This will come in handy. Actually, wait, let me take a look at all of this. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on! Wait, you know what? I don't have that much skill anyways. I can get that back. Just leave it. I'm leaving it forever.